boys for you. Got love that Afro head in. Maybe sometimes we feel afraid, but it's alright. The more you stay the same, the more they seem to change. Don't you think it's strange?
Oh, wish me luck. Let's see what happens. I don't really know how to play, but I got my penny here. Alright, so I got game one. 3 + 2 + 2. Alright, thank you for watching.
Hi,
Abby Pfefferman.
Freilichen Purim.
Thanks, Abby. Anything else to say?
TI is a really great place.
Do something funny. that's hilarious.
I can do it with the other side too.
Let's see it.
Yay!
Take a bow.
Hey, why'd the bunny cross the road?
I don't know. Why?
To get to BB's.
Happy Purim.
Thank you.
Hi, Mom. Okay, welcome to T-Mobile and Verizon store over here, and it's almost Purim time. Purim is next week. Of course, tomorrow is the Thursday, which is the fast of Tavis, Tinus Esther. And we would like to wish everybody, the whole Nash of Chicago, a happy and a Freilich of Purim. And the message of Purim is basically that all the Yidden, there was a Gezerah, a decree against all the Yidden, and the Mesiras Nefesh for Yiddishkeit and for Torah that all the Yidden have got everyone released of this decree. And of course, Haman and all the wicked sons got hung. And it should be that this Purim, we should witness the Geula, Hamitzis Ashlema, the full and complete redemption. And it should be Teiku from Yad Mamish, and it should just be happiness and Simcha. Keshenichnas Adar Mavim Mesimcha, we have to increase in joy in every single one of these days. And that's the whole message of Purim.
Amazing.
Awesome.
Yeah. Go.
Ladies, what do you want? Strawberry, Kamatashi, and I want poppy seed. Poppy seed.
Hang on.
Can we take four Kamatashi, please? And what else? Are we good? Kamatashi. We're talking to
How low can you go? How many? Fabulosa!
Are you taping? Oh, you're taping. Okay. Girls, a friend of Hanukkah, Chag Sameach. I couldn't believe Hanukkah so soon. I looked at my Palm Pilot, my organizer, and I'm going like this, and Purim, what do you know? My schedule comes up. Purim is so soon. So, I wanted to tell you something fascinating, a short Devar Torah for you. Okay, this is from the Kliyakar, okay, and it's upstairs. If anybody's interested, I'm not making this up. It's upstairs in the library if you want to check it out. Okay, it's goofy. It'll change your life. It's outstanding. It's the secret to Purim. The secret to life, really. Let me tell you. Come here. Lean in. Come here. Oh, wait. That's my phone. 1 second. Hello, this is Esther. Uh-huh. Betach, lama lo? Ani lo choshevet she... As... Betach. Lo. 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 Ken. Yalla. Bye-bye. What was I saying? I don't remember. Chag Sameach, girls!
Forgets that.